sort of cutting away the roots and finding that tapper. There should be a tapper under there. And you want to get both stems. So you kind of have to almost make like a incision around the whole thing.